a little bit of light. They show up pretty good on this white bucket, but you can see the difference. And once again, I think this is fairly a normal color for a Midland water snake and also a plain-bellied water snake.